On a bus.
You from Crestview?
Crestview? No, sir. Goodwater, Alabama.
Hell, I ain't even been to Goodwater, Alabama. You sure you ain't looking for Miss Strawberry Blossom?
Miss who?
I'm a ball player, sir. My name's Jamie Don Weeks.
What position you play, kid?
Second base, sir.
Yeah? Come on in, grab a seat.
Where you play at, kid?
I play 1 year of JV, 1 year varsity, and I also graduated from the Show Me Baseball camp.
It's high school ball. You ain't played enough. Only way to learn this game is to play it. You're up at the plate. I put on a squeeze. Pitcher throws you a high, hard one. How do I know you ain't going to freeze up?
I won't.
Runners at first and third. Guy hits a shot at you. How do I know you ain't going to stand around holding your dick?
I won't.
Well, goddammit, how do I know that?
Maybe you don't. It's not my fault she just rolled over.
She just loves your ass, kid.
No, sir. I think she's still asleep.
Quit calling me sir, will you? My name's Stud. Let's go see what you got. I already know you can't hit the long ball. Today, Weeks.
Hey, Monroe. Break out the batting practice balls and grab a glove.
What in the hell for?
So I can see whether this kid's a ball player or not.
Well, if he is, he'll be the first one I've seen around here.
Well, he says he is, so move your ass.
I just drug the infield.
Tough shit. They won't let me hit grounders in the hotel lobby.
Always got to do things twice around here.
Monroe? What the hell was that?
I stretch, but I don't jump. I'm sorry. I was just a little nervous. Let me try again.
Me bat now?
What for? I already know you can't hit but 200. You like hamburgers?
Yeah.
And greasy fries?
Yeah.
Because that's all 150 a month buys, you know.
Heck, I love hamburgers, Stud.
Monroe, take him over, get him a shower, clean shirt, see if Velmaline's got a uniform, doesn't stink too bad. Then you meet me at Bugman's department store. We'll see if we can get you a contract out of our cheapskate owners. Asshole and asshole junior.
Oh, hey, Stud. Thanks a heck of a lot, really.
Listen to this boy, he say heck. I guess you drink milk and go to church too?
Well, sure, what's wrong with that?
Can hit the ball out of the infield.
That's all Junior and me want to know.
He makes good contact. Real good. Oh, hell, Hale, you're always saying how we gotta have better defense up the middle. This kid feels like a son of a bitch. He's a good number two hitter. Just like you keep saying we need, Junior.
Tell him what you said we need, Daddy.
What we need, Cantrell, is somebody that can hit beside you.
I got somebody working on that. As a matter of fact, I'm expecting a call from him any minute.
Bull. Sit down. Now, what kind of pinhead reject would be available in the middle of the season and willing to play here?
Bump Klein works for the Cardinal organization. He's a real good buddy of mine. He'll find us somebody you can bet on.
Daddy, ask him how come if this guy is such a buddy of his, he ain't done nothing for him. How come he ain't with the Cardinal organization, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, how come, Cantrell?
Me and Bump are just waiting for the right opportunity, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Good thinking, Junior. Cantrell, you're signing Weeks 4 days into the month. So we gotta pay him $11.25 for time he won't have played.
Tell him it's coming off his salary, Daddy.
What?
You heard, Junior.
Tell him how we're 12 and 23 and in last place. Yeah.
We're 12 and 23 and in last place.
Tell him what you said about losing, Daddy.
Losing ain't good for attendance.
You and me, we hate losing money, don't we, Daddy?
Yeah. Like we hate having our eyeballs poked out with a stick. Oh, hell, Cantrell. You bring over 4 or 5 of your uniforms that smell the worst, we'll have them dry cleaned.
3.
Thanks a bunch. Let's go, kid. I got your future.
Hot dog.
Short shorts ain't allowed.
You wouldn't happen to be jealous, would you?
Now, look, honey.
Now, look, honey, yourself. Give me a Jack's.
How old are you?
I'm old enough to like Jack's for breakfast.
Here you go, Midge. Now, I have witnessed the mound offerings of Three Finger Brown, Walter Johnson, even the redoubtable Matty himself. And I tell you, the greatest hurler who ever twirled the old spheroid was Smokey Joe Wood.
Yeah, them guys are before my time, Cletus. But had I witnessed their offerings, I am sure that none of them could throw the ball as hard as Rapid Robert Feller.
Silver
bat. I'm telling you, I once saw him pitch.
Hey, stud. It's for you.
Thank you, Sugar Beet. Can I get some more coffee? Hot and black. It's your dime, pal. Talk. Bump! Ha! You grimy devil, how the hell are you? Yeah? Yeah, that's just what she told me last night. No shit! A catcher from Panama City who can hit, huh? Well, that sounds great. Yeah, look, just tell him I'll send him $50 and a bus ticket. Yeah, and tell your bird dog, Mucho Grassy Ass, for me. Hey, Bumper, what's cooking up in St. Louis? Anything opening up there for me? Yeah. Yeah. No. Hey, I understand. Yeah, look, you take it any old way you can, compadre. And I'll see you around soon. Hey, thanks for the hitter. Well, hot damn.
Am I to infer that we finally gonna get us somebody that can actually smite the old horse hide out of the confines of the greensward?
Yeah, you might even be able to hit the ball out of the ballpark, Cletus. Come on, kid, let's get you a room at the Pink Bird.
Put that on Cantrell's tab.
Well, shoot. Now, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Morning, Howard. Drunk yet?
Well, living in Miss Strawberry Blossom.
You got me drunk.
That ain't the half of it, doll. I have a Jack's, Bonnie. You want a beer, Weeks?
Just some pop, please.
Hey, you know, we haven't been formally introduced yet.
My name's Stud Cantrell.
Dixie Lee Box.
Dixie Lee Box?
You heard me. B-O-double-X. Box.
What are you, a stripper or something?
I roast cashew nuts at Caldwell's department store in Crestview, Alabama.
Oh, God. Dixie Lee Box, girl nut roaster.
You're not gonna pay any attention to that shitty remark.
Well, Dixie Lee Box, meet my new second baseman, Jamie Don Weeks.
How do you do?
Pleased to meet you.
Stud, do you think I'll get in the game tonight?
Bet your ass, kid. Wisenden had 3 errors yesterday.
Where are we playing?
Dothan. Most hated club in the league. By me, anyway. I hate the club, I hate the players, I even hate the damn town. Bunch of rich pricks up there.
Get them rich pricks.
I usually do, darling. We played them twice this season, I got 2 shutouts. Say, Miss Box, there's a bus for Crestview in about 5 minutes right across the street. What do you say me and the kid escort you out there?
Any way you like it, Ace.
Hey, Stud, do you ever play in the big leagues?
Let me tell you a sad but true story, kid. I was one of the all-time high school phenoms. My senior year, there were so many big league scouts on my daddy's front porch that some bitch collapsed under the weight.
What happened then?
Well, the St. Louis Cardinals were first in line, and they signed me. For 4 years, I knocked their dicks off in the minors. Then the following spring, there was 2 of us rookies that were gonna fight it out for the starting left field job. Me and this fella from Denora, Pennsylvania, who threw left and batted like he was peeking around the corner.
Stan Musial.
Stan the man.
Yeah.
He had a prettier swing than me, but I hit the ball harder and batted both ways. Would have been a great fight.
Thank you kindly.
Wish I'd been there for it.
Why weren't you?
Ah, the Japs bombed Pearl Harbor, the fuckers. Like an asshole, I joined the Marines. I took so much shrapnel at Guadalcanal, they were gonna amputate my leg till I talked them out of it. By 46, my career was down the tubes. All I can tell you, Weeks, is learn a goddamn trade. I never made a kid. But I would've. God damn it, I would've. Well, Miss Dixie Box, next time I'm in Crestview, I'll give you a holler.
Don't worry, you won't have to wait that long.
Bye. Bye. Well, she sure is nice.
Shit, Weeks. Women are here today, gone tomorrow in this world. Up one pants leg and down another. Come on, let's go play some ball.